is John, and I'm from St. George Coptic Church. So, today we're going to be learning about David and Goliath. And I'm going to be David, somebody else is going to be Goliath. So, before I tell you who's Goliath, I'm not going to tell you who's Goliath. So the reason why we're going to do this video is because we love God. God is always where we are. He's always behind us, in front of us, next to us, and above us, below us, anywhere you think he's going to be, he's still going to be there. Even if you're lost, God is going to help you go back to your house. And no matter how small you are or how big you are, you can still defeat a giant or a small kid. That's it.
Hey, David, come take this food to your brothers.
Okay, Dad.
Your army defeats our army, we will be your slaves. But if our army defeats your army, you'll be our slaves. So which one of you losers is able to defeat me today?
Nick is day.
So, it's the next day. Who wants to defeat me today?
I am.
You're just a little boy. What do you know? Some rocks won't do it. I'm a giant.
I have the power to destroy you, knock you down, and do whatever I want to you.
What is your power? What is your power?
My power is to knock you down and not make you a giant anymore. To make you look like all the other humans. To knock you down and make sure you're good.
Those rocks won't do anything. David and Goliath. We're going to recap the story and we're going to tell you. So what happened in the beginning?
So, she was acting how to be the dad. And then she told me come and take the food.
That's right.
I took the food, I went that way, and then I came back so we can be a school.
So David's dad asked David to take food to his brothers in the army. And on his way to the army, to take his food to his brothers.
He saw Goliath.
Yeah, he overheard Goliath. And he went to King Saul.
Fight me today.
Yeah, and he went to King Saul. And what did he say to King Saul?
I'm going to fight the giant. I'm going to defeat him.
And no one had faith in David because he was just a little boy. And Goliath was the giant.
Also, the kid was smaller than the giant. Giant was like 600 feet tall.
Yes, but the takeaway lesson of this story is no matter how big
or how small
or how
you are,
weak
or how weak or how strong the snow, God is going to give you the power to blow and pick up stone and knock the hardest ones to do. It's going to knock them down and hit even if it's your bully.
With God's power, you are able to defeat anyone or anything.